What is up?
What is up?
Hello.
Hey, how
Hi.
Are you?
Oh, hold on one sec. I gotta.
Welcome to the racist 40s.
What? Hold on. I got a text from my dad.
Oh.
One second. Let me check.
Okay.
All my dad wrote, he spelled this really incorrectly. He just, it was a question. He said, "Are you still cops?"
And he did it like.
But he did it all like E.
Yeah, like a lowercase R.
Because he just doesn't really, yeah.
Backwards C.
He can't text well, you know, so it's like R.
Looks like Calvin from Calvin and Hobbes wrote
Yeah. Thanks, Dad.
Totally real, right?
Totally real, though.
Totally really totally happened real. Just now.
We're still cops.
Great.
Just thought we'd let you all know.
God damn it.
I'm working on... Look, these transitions of me letting you know we're still cops.
Yeah.
It's a work in progress.
You want me to just give you like a quick example?
Sure.
Guys, we're still cops. How's it going?
No, that's not a good one.
Right. How about this one?
Yeah, sure, sure.
Welcome back to Super Beard Brothers, where we are still cops.
That's just too formal. It's got to be low key.
Hey, bud.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're cops. If you just
sit tight and I like the idea of, like, a secret being discovered.
Yeah. Oh.
We need what's to this? The
oh. Oh, we're cops.
Oh, we're cops.
Great. Hey, so we solved half of this fucking case. A.K.A. all of the case, except now we need to figure out who the fuck was making the drug-filled radios. And we gotta figure out what the significance of the betting slips is.
So we can go to Ramez Removals or Numbers Operation. I'm kind of leaning towards, the Numbers Operation.
I feel like
we were on drugs before.
I feel like now, it was weird that he didn't, like, he was trying to protect Ramez.
Yeah.
And so I'm going to go with numbers because that's Merlin, right? So we'll just knock off the leads as we find them in order.
Yeah. Merlin Audi?
Yeah. Audi. Yeah.
Merlin Audi.
Audi.
We're coming for you, Merlin Audi.
Merlin, you can't vanish with a magic spell today, brother.
Yo, Alex, did you watch the Final Fantasy 15 press conference thing?
Nope.
So the whole thing they did was like 14 things you didn't know about Final Fantasy 15.
Why didn't they just make it 15 things.
They did. It was like, oh wait, we have one more thing. Now it's 15 because Final Fantasy 15's coming.
Okay. So what was
one of the things they revealed was that there is a car. The Square Enix partnered with Audi,
right,
to make an original car,
right,
for the game.
Yeah.
And they're actually going to make this car.
Great.
Except they're only making one car.
Why?
I don't know. Wouldn't
it,
you?
I mean, is it like an expensive car?
Now that it's, there's only one being made, it's
well, like,
an absolutely
like what I'm saying
car.
Is like, is it like a normally priced Audi, or is it like a like performance vehicle that costs like $3 million?
It's like a luxury performance vehicle that's probably gonna be like $250,000.
Okay.
But like, what if?
I mean, Audis are pretty expensive cars anyway. But
right.
I mean, like, are we talking like?
But like, you can get a tight Audi for like $35,000.
Yeah, you can get like a pretty good Audi for not that much for a car. Yeah.
Right. Like.
So this
Look,
is a pretty good car. And we're going
to
play
I would sell my car to get the Final Fantasy 15 car. You know what I mean? Like, that's how tight it is. But, like...
It's a tight car.
It's a tight car.
Is it, but is it, like... Does it have, like, a chocobo on it or something where it's, like,
no,
oh, well,
no,
this is ruined?
It's no.
It barely it, been... It, just
it looks like a futuristic car from The Matrix.
Just
it's
like
tight.
A futuristic Audi?
Yeah.
That's great.
I wish I could buy it, but
you
it's...
Know you know what? That's far better than...
What?
My car in this game. It's an awful car.
All right, here we are. We'll get back in the action. Sorry.
Where the fuck are we going? This is, like, nowhere. This is the numbers operation? Should I have a gun? Whatever.
Wait, should we look? Wait.
Should I look around outside?
I don't know. Like this, I guess.
I have no clue music playing. I'm just gonna.
I guess go inside. Yeah, I don't know. This just seems so weird.
It's just like, I feel like I'm walking onto like the set of Stargate SG-1. It's like an abandoned warehouse in the middle of Los Angeles. A lot of, oh, what is this? What the fuck? It's like a gentleman's club? Detective what is this? It's an office? LAPD. It's the first scene of Wolf of Wall Street?
Odie. I run a Odie. Strictly legitimate bookmaker's detective.
Oh my God.
So that's not an illegal wire service that your colleagues are running. And the number slips that I've been picking up all morning with this address on them have nothing to do with you. I'll pay my kick to the
why would they? Why does all the criminals put their address on all their receipts and stuff?
You can't go shaking me down.
You're a loudmouth motherfucker, aren't you?
Yo, man, come on, dude.
Supposed to keep their mouths shut. Stay where you are while we look around.
The question is with Roy, is it all an act? Like when we finish this, is he going to be like, I'm actually cool and I'm not racist.
No, I think he's like leader of the drug
Oh, you think he's corrupt, right?
Oh, absolutely.
You think he knows what this is about? And he's trying to, like, steer me away from it?
It doesn't appear. Not quite, but I think there's, like, I feel like we're going to solve the drug stuff and then get to his drug stuff.
And he's going to, like, start acting weird.
Yeah. And then we're going to have to murder him.
Be crazy if we were, like, in an interrogation, they were like, well, it was you. You, Roy. What am I looking at?
It's clue time.
Yeah. I'm just, like, I can't.
Oh, dude.
Oh, hey.
How much you want to bet with the type in our code, and then that's what it is. It was cherry.
Oh, but I can't. Oh, can I?
Oh, there you go. What did that do?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, pull the lever.
Yeah, and then I have to, like, yep. Okay.
Okay, pull it again, because that's not...
Right, so actually, let's see.
It's Cherry Bell Win.
Sure?
Yeah. Strange Doodle. Cherry Bell Win.
Oh, all right, cool. Cherry Bell Win. For some reason, I thought it was Bell Cherry Win. Okay, so I just got to pull again.
7, Cherry, Lemon. Pull again.
Ah, fuck. Okay.
Lemon... Bell 7. So press the hold on the bell.
Keep that bell. Oh,
nice try. There we go.
Keep
one
that,
more.
Oh,
nope.
Oh,
try it
wow,
again.
This is great.
The hand tells you where your position is.
Yeah,
there
the
you
hand's
go.
Not great at doing that job. All right,
there
we
go.
Go.
Pull 7 and 7. Yank it again.
Yank it again, baby.
Yank it again.
Yank it again, bro. Keep
yank,
on.
Keep
yanking.
On yanking.
Cherry.
Win. Oh, tight.
It's another one of these
oh,
fixed
hi,
machines.
Drugs. Look at the sticker and everything.
Okay.
Flip it around.
Thanks for the paper trail, Merlin.
Clean. Okay. Let's look at the drugs again. Make sure it's the same drugs. Nothing new about
get in there.
These drugs.
Get
that's
in there.
Morph. Get, God.
This quantity, we're looking at a high-level trafficking drug.
May be habit-forming. Be aware, this is morphine. Look how much better resolution the font is on this single box of morphine than on those boxes of morphine in the background. All right.
It's called a rack focus, dude. Come on.
Oh, right. I forgot that the cameraman was doing a rack focus on this shot. Okay.
I think Ramez's place is our next stop.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, we already decided that, Cole. Where were you?
Oh, that's quite a win for a dime, Merlin. You better start
God
talking.
Ah.
Get after him, Phelps.
Should I talk to him first?
Give it up,
did I fuck up?
I don't know.
God damn it, Merlin. I can't ever pull my gun out on these dudes. Look at this. No one is here. I could have been
you're
like
in a public place, though.
Yeah, but I'm a cop. I'm responsible enough to use a gun. You got the door? God.
He fell. No, he didn't. That was just another guy. I'm racist. I'm sorry.
I'm racist?
There's another African-American on the floor. Who was like... It looked like... We were chasing him, and then like a second later, there was a guy on the floor. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you. God bless America. Get... get out of the way! Oh my God, he like... bloodied that guy. Go! Run faster than him, Cole. There's no other way this is going to work out.
Oh my God, that woman.
Dude, he just hit that lady.
Port, press
I'm tapping, I'm tapping it.
Tap
I'm tapping
tap
it,
it. It
over and over
oh.
again. Oh! All right, bro.
All right, relax, motherfucker. You got me.
Nice wand, Merlin. Too bad you couldn't pull off your vanishing act.
Make your joke, smart guy. But don't damage that. That there's a valuable antique.
You don't say. Maybe you ought to have a look at this, Cole.
Hmm.
Press X to further investigate.
Okay, so.
Ooh, we got in here. Mr. Jose... Ramez promises to pay Merlin Odi Esquire the sum of $231 and no cents. It's an IOU letter?
Inside of a...
cane?
Okay. All right.
Would you like to calculate the odds on you going to prison for
another
a
chime.
Long time,
clean.
Marlon? I'm not going nowhere. I paid my contribution.
We just like got brought him back upstairs and set him down at his desk again.
Army surplus morphine, my
We're
dude.
Only interested in morphine. Army surplus morphine. What do you have to say about that? I heard about that. Big robbery on the ship. Ain't my line of work. I prefer something with a sporting outcome.
We just, bro.
Look at those face.
Do you remember why you ran away, bro? Do you remember why? Let me help you. Let me help you fucking remember why you ran away. It's not here. There's no evidence here for that.
Yeah, we do. Well, let's see here. He's definitely lying.
How?
Wait, go back up. Agent Jermaine Jones testifies to Audi running numbers and drugs for Lenny Finkelstein.
Great. Okay, fine. Let's get him.
You distribute for Lenny Finkelstein. You're a patsy for those gangsters.
I don't know what you're talking about. I distribute for the LAPD, motherfucker.
Oh, yeah?
What are you talking about? What the fuck is he saying? What is he talking about? All right, Finkelstein, right?
Yeah.
Jermaine Jones gave you up as a supplier. He says that you're Lenny's sissy and that you'll do whatever.
Everybody hates being called a sissy.
Me? That nigga's a dead man.
Oh, whoa.
I moved the dope Jose brings me. Jose Ramirez? I ran a clean numbers racket until those two motherfuckers went into the dope business.
Got him.
I owe you note.
Ramirez seems to owe you a lot of money.
We all owe somebody.
Uh-huh. Yo, I gotta say, this guy looks like he's just telling the truth.
He gave the most, like...
He's just like, fuck it.
He's just like, yeah, I got truth.
Yeah, I'm gonna just call it true.
True, I agree.
Look at that. Well, I should wait to see if he starts fucking laughing.
He's telling the truth.
Yeah, what if he was like... Nah, he's not gonna do that.
So it has nothing to do with the proceeds of the morphine shipment?
It's a gambling debt. The Heebs took over
the Heebs? Holy shit.
Now I just do what I'm told. Run numbers and ship dope. Jose's no different. He just thinks he's a big man that can run up tabs.
Okay.
You're not the guy we want, Merlin.
Nailed it.
I'm taking you in. Maybe some time in a cell will help you remember something worthwhile.
Fuck you and fuck you. You'll never put a charge on
you. You ran away from me and I found drugs in your fucking slot machine, you dumbass.
Take the long way around. Don't be gentle with him. You got that?
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. Pretend I didn't hear that.
Pretend I didn't hear your life, dude.
Hell yeah. Tell him, bro. Okay. We're making some waves here. We're disrupting a pretty big drug operation, actually.
You know, these vice cases are fucking long.
Time to go to Ramirez.
Let's do it.
Stop driving.
Mickey Cohen runs the dope rackets.
Mickey does what he's told. Benny Siegel will take a cut of any action.
Okay.
I feel like they're just making up character names that sound evil and we're just accepting it.
I mean, that's exactly what they're doing.
Word is he's gonna clip Bugsy.
Jimmy Scringe. He's Jimmy's, the one we want.
Jimmy Scringe?
Yeah.
Who the fuck is Jimmy Scringe?
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, so I'm fucking around with Jimmy Scringe down by the wharf.
Hey, Jimmy.
Routine inquiries, sir.
This is Jimmy Scringe here.
Hey, Jimmy, how's
Straight
that?
Straight out of Brooklyn.
How's that dope going, Jimmy?
God damn it, bro. My favorite. A car chase. Yay.
Pursue the truck. Move aside. Get, why are you slowing down?
Because I'm gonna run into his ass.
That's the whole point.
I don't think so.
You don't.
He's not telling me to get up next to him, Cole. You know, like.
Oh,
all right. Here we go.
He just threw a office supply. There you go. There you go. There you go.
God damn it!
Cops, come on. We're on the same team here.
It's all right. This truck sucks.
Step on it, huh? Just give me a little closer.
God, dude, he just threw a chair at my car. Thank you, sir.
Get back in the car!
Steer him off the tar.
Holy shit.
Keep it steady and I'll try to bust his tire.
Oh my God.
That's done, right? That's
All right. What?
All right.
What is All right. happening?
All right. Did we win?
Get out of the car. Get over there.
Did we win? Is this guy dead? What the fuck happened?
Did we glitch out the game?
No. Okay, we're good.
Give it up, LAPD.
I don't think it's supposed to blow up the way that it did.
It was like a cartoon. Like, the wheel shot off and the axle
broke. It didn't
hit
anything. It just, like, it just collapsed in front of us.
Jose Ramez, you're being arrested on suspicion of supplying illegal drugs, resisting arrest, and for malicious damage to LAPD property.
Hey, hold your horses. I supply
Don't furniture, tell me.
Not drugs.
Don't tell me to hold my horses.
That was an accident. Some furniture came loose. That's all.
Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Are you fucking kidding me with that sass, bro? We got a let's play of this. We're gonna hit the tapes in the court.
Oh, yeah.
We've been let's playing this whole case. Dude, this is the place where Indiana Jones put his box.
Dude.
What am I doing here?
We're looking for clues.
A huge room.
We have a lot of stuff to look in. Okay.
Oh, okay. Well, this is pretty
Open the ledger.
Start.
Who's been delivering? And who's been delivering here? Any repeat business in the ledger, Cole?
Oh.
Why is Ramez
Polar Bear Company. Twice.
Yep.
Go to... Oh, three times. Four times. It's the Polar Bear Company.
Yep.
Can we read for the address?
Relinati is buying a lot of furniture.
Ah!
And the blue room once.
Wait, did it make you close it?
Yeah, I just like got to the end and closed it. Oh, dude, look.
Vicky Cohen. Air Panta Bugsy Siegel.
Jimmy Scringe is in the headlines. All right, let's check it out.
It's Jimmy Scringe.
Yeah, you remember this guy, Mickey Cohen? He's the fucking dude from Mad Men. JK, everyone's from Mad Men.
Spoiler, I'm from Mad Men.
I played the role of Don Draper in Mad Men.
I was the bartender in season one, in that one bar in the opening episode.
The hot chick?
No, I was the dude.
Oh.
I was the dude behind the bar.
Cool.
I was like, yo, in the background. What do you want? And I was like, doing the towel thing.
Right.
Jimmy Scringe, so good to see you.
Jimmy Scringe, bad tie holder.
To choose our ground.
What is that supposed to mean? Huh?
It's something Wellington said at Waterloo. The guys who win normally choose where to fight.
We're gonna fight, kid? The two of you versus
Who is that? He's in everything.
He's in Mad Men, bro. That's Mickey Cohen.
You and your friend, he looks tough, but I don't like your chances.
And he's in Lost.
Nah. We don't have to fight,
a million
Mr.
things.
Cohen. We have you an infilade.
What the fuck is that? Some kind of stake?
It means my men are in cover, but that they can still shoot you. If those were my orders, you would all be dead now.
Are you kidding me? This is a $200 coat. You got some balls.
Kelso.
I hope you didn't scratch the paint of my new Lincoln.
Mm-mm. Yeah, some shit's going down.
You're getting out of the dope business, Mr. Cohen. You'll have no more problems from them. The morphine is going to disappear back into the sea.
Hang on. You're getting hasty.
Look at how much everything's lining up all of a sudden.
We're going to have to politely decline. After today, the morphine is no more.
This isn't the way we normally do business.
I'm aware of that, Mr. Cohen.
Call me Mickey. Are you aware of the risk, huh?
I'm giving it to you straight, Mr. Cohen. There will be no more morphine. We made a mistake and would like to back out gracefully. If you come after us, we will be forced to come after you.
You've been polite up till now, so don't stop making threats.
I don't make threats, Mr. Cohen. I'd like to thank you for your time.
Is that guy your idea, Muscle Kid?
There's something you should know about Jack, Mr. Cohen. He killed six Japs hand to hand with just a bayonet and a K-bar knife. His outfit, the Six Marines, killed over 100,000 Japs in 3 months in Okinawa. And he
Stop saying Japs, bro.
Those Japs are little guys, right?
Stop saying Japs, bros.
Yes, Mr. Cohen. About your size.
Roasted.
Get effed.
Roasted. That guy wearing the Sword of Justice? Get out of here.
Get out of here. It's not your
Get
sword or
here.
Your justice.
You don't know anything about justice.
You know nothing about justice.
Turning into an anime bad guy.
Cohen cries innocence as police begin inquiry. All right,
I'm innocent. All right. That was great. Nope.
Nope.
That's literally the only other thing I've looked at.
Yo, weird puddle. What was that?
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Where's that trail of water coming from, Cole?
Is there a source of it?
Doesn't.
Go to the right, maybe? Or like... Whoa, turning. Great times. Maybe like somewhere in the corner over there? I don't know.
It's just like self-contained.
Maybe there's another puddle somewhere.
Like we'll be like, there's more water.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, wait, puddle. You know what the puddle probably is? Melted ice.
Okay.
So maybe we need to find, like, a refrigerator? You know what I mean? Like that one?
Oh, there's more, right there.
There must be a way through the back.
To the left, where are you going? There you go. Tight. Oh, to the right, there's more.
Oh.
Welcome to Furniture Village, where taste comes to die.
Roasted.
Damn.
These guys are serious about their interior decorating.
So left or straight?
Just see.
Straight?
Let's just see what happens.
Here we go. We got more. More water.
Oh, look. It's going.
And more water that way as well.
It's going this way. There's more water there.
There's a body. Oh, this is like an ocean right here. Damn. Wait, go to the right?
Over here?
Go against the wall? Nope. Turn around.
That? You think that's the one?
Oh, no. I just thought there was like a... I thought it was like a pole or something you can climb. I was wrong.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Try making a left this time. Where are you going?
It's like really hard to control this guy. He just like really commits. Here's more water.
Make a left. More water, more water.
You gotta be getting close.
To the... Oh, wait.
Oh.
I can't see a damn thing.
This is where all of the fridges are? Oh, wait, what do you say about going up?
Yeah, he's like, get a better view from above.
Gotcha. So go up.
Yeah. No problem. I don't mind just climbing around and doing whatever. It's my job.
Yo, man, you heard the man. If we gotta mess with someone, we just get Jimmy Scringe on the case and get a warrant.
I don't mess with no Jimmy Scringe.
Wait, go back. What did that sign say?
Said, no Jimmy Scringe. Allowed. Cargo crane operator post?
Let's go to the... We're gonna activate
it. Oh, we can, like, legit, like, crane game this shit right now. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Oh, okay, so you see those boxes right there?
Yeah, I need to grab...
You gotta move them all. So, yeah, there you go.
I need to just get...
So...
Just need to get right there.
Grab that one. Perfect.
See that guy? Look at that. Look at how perfect that is. You know what? If that was a teddy bear, you could have that one. I give that to you because...
Dude, really?
I give that to you because I'm so confident in my skills as a crane game operator that I wouldn't even be worried about having to... You know, I'm definitely going to win another one.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Yeah, dude.
Are you just going to drop this? There we go. I guess we're just going to... Just... Yeah. This is... A little frustrating just because we have
Why do
to,
I need to put this down? Like, can't...
Right. I mean, we just have a lot to move.
No, I just gotta move this one other one.
No, because the door's right there, right?
Yeah.
Oh, look. Is the door open? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Okay, I thought the door was, like, to the left of it, kind of. I thought we were gonna have to remove all of them.
No, I think it's just this one. Luckily.
Because the door's open? Yeah, you're right. I think.
Can I just please put this down? All
right, circle.
Whatever.
There you go.
I'm just gonna... You can just hold on to that box forever, bro. Oh my god. Camera, please.
Slide down. Slide, boys.
It's like a little bit slower than I want it to be.
I think All right. know where the water's coming from. You're gonna wanna see this.
What if there's like a whale in here? Frozen drugs?
What the fuck?
There's something frozen inside.
I bet you it's drugs.
Can we break it? Oh! Alright, shoot it! Just.
Well, I'll be damned.
Just a shitload of morphine. Dude, it's so much morphine.
This must be how they transport the morphine.
That's a lot of morphine, bros.
Oh, whoa!
So the ice company drops off the morphine. Puts it in the warehouse. And then they take it
LAPD,
in furniture
right
to a place
put your hands up.
That puts it on popcorn.
In the ice.
Oh, my God. Are you fucking kidding me with this? Can I at least shoot him this time?
Yeah.
It says apprehend, though. But at least I can maybe draw down on him. No big deal. Just take that shotgun blast, shrug it off, pop him in the chest.
Damn.
I learned that in police school. Is he dead, though? Did I fuck up?
Take them all to Hollywood Station. Have the ME and tech services go over this place.
Where will you be?
Hunting polar bear.
Oh, my God.
Oh, dang.
That's a lame line, bro. All right. So...
Wait, so we're just gonna go to the... Now we're just gonna go there?
Fuck yeah, dude.
Alright.
That's like what we gotta do.
Wait, is the car still here?
What car?
Is the polar bear car?
Is the
no.
LAPD turning a blind eye to narcotics?
Doesn't seem to be.
Keep your shirt on, Phelps. Drugs are prohibited. Doesn't mean people don't want to take them.
Dude, that's fucking
limited
him.
Limited supply doesn't mean that we have limited demand.
Oh, you are so the fucking asshole.
I know
Alex, what'd I tell you? What I fucking tell
I mean,
you.
I feel that there's something...
Morphine?
Like,
heroin?
Like... Finbar was just an asshole.
To
you know what I mean? But he was clearly, like,
paper.
A cop.
When all
you know what I mean?
Done, it's just another
Finbar is
like
just like a butthead.
A lot of
but this guy's not just a butthead.
We're doing the city a favor,
he's
but
a butt. Whole body.
Certainly
his whole body's a butt. He's a butt.
Better jobs and
person.
Go a lot
he's a butt man.
Will you listen to yourself?
Okay. Damn, I'm just literally driving across the entire... Why would you do that? Did you see that? Why would he do that? He was not moving, and then he just started driving again, two change lanes. So hard to drive precisely in this game. So hard to
see
drive precisely.
See you at the crossroads.
Oh, the crossroads of the world? Are we on fucking Sunset Boulevard? Hollywood Boulevard? I don't know what street anything is on. Sunset. Yeah, we're on Sunset. I know where we are. We're actually really close to, like, where I know about on Sunset. I think I need to go that way. Rotate around. Yeah, I think that's going to be good. Dude, I drove right to the place for once.
Damn, dude.
Oh, wait. Yeah, I did. I did. I did it. I did it without fucking up. There it is.
Keep going, you know the drill.
Polar bear ice, look at that shitty bear on the top.
The factory is closed. Has been for years.
What the fuck?
How much call for ice?
Ghosted
with
ghost
all
man?
Newfangled
refrigerators. New like the guy from refrigerators?
It's like the guy from the Field of Dreams.
How many janitors carry a gat?
Oh!
Oh!
Holy shit. We're here. Holy shit, dude.
Give it up, Finkelstein. Your brother-in-law will get you a good lawyer.
My brother-in-law hates my guts. Come and get me if you want some daylight.
Yo, that guy's from Mad Men too.
Really?
Yeah. Nice headshot.
Eyes open.
Apparently he's not dead yet, though. Dead. Damn.
Throw out the guns.
Where the fuck?
Are you?
Give me some goddamn
he's like,
cover.
He's like in here.
Yeah, he's over the bar that you're about to go into. Or the next room.
This one's got your name on it.
Perfect. Perfect. There's no way that guy's dead, right? Oh, fuck, that's not him.
care.
Yo, you want that shotgun with a hand?
Handgun.
You're fucking tough.
Woo! Took him out.
If there's a chance that I can, if there's a chance that I can not totally murder him, I would like to take it.
You
want
to try to do that? Yeah. Take him in? Oh, whoa, he's still alive.
Oh no, I don't want
this. Might as well, you got, I can't. Commit, commit.
Oh man, where can I run?
All right, where are we going next? Can you hop over this?
I don't think so.
All right, then run to the left.
God, this, these controls are so bad. Where is he? Dude. Guy's busted if he pops out of here. Done.
Here. Still alive.
I'm gonna put you stay down, asshole.
You probably gotta get a little bit closer than what you're doing.
I've got the accuracy, you can see it.
Oh, I'm not doubting that. What I'm doubting is the game.
Be such an asshole, guys. Okay. I wish that you had a handgun that I could take. Is that what that is? Nope, it just disappeared. Alright.
There he is.
There he is. Right, one down.
Let's try, you're back to the gun. You're nice. You're out of bullets.
Okay, he's upstairs.
Chase him.
Is there some kind of like...
There you go.
Oh, okay.
Cutscene.
Oh shit. Oh, was that Cole? Was that Roy?
There he is.
Cool.
They're all dead, Finkelstein. Leave the weapon and put your hands up now.
Put my hands up. Sure. Then what? Cop to peddling the dope? Cut a deal? Ship me off to the queue? Soon as I get locked up, some old friend puts an ice pick above my ear? No thanks.
Only one other way out, shit heel.
Whoa! 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 Why did we kill him?
Let's have a look around.
Because he wanted to kill us instead of go to jail.
Why did our friend start shooting him?
Probably because he wanted to kill him.
And there's the drugs.
This stuff has got nailed it.
Worth at least $100,000. So Finkelstein robbed the ship? My guess is Lenny took it off their hands. This is big.
This guy this is, gonna make is weird. Shelves.
As senior investigator, I'll do
this. This guy's weird. But maybe he's just like an asshole who wants publicity.
No, man.
Emotionless cop mindlessly hacks away at drug ice.
Roy Earl's handpicked new partner would have turned out to be such a great case man.
Roy Earl's handpicked partner. See, that's creepy to me.
As far as we can tell, Lenny the Fink was moving the morphine across the city and as far north as Frisco. This makes the feds very happy, and it makes Mickey Cohen look bad. I won't lie to you, kid. I like the headlines. I like them a lot.
Great.
You keep this squad in the papers, and we'll get along just fine.
Sorry, could somebody turn down the fucking air conditioner in this freezer?
I can't fucking hear what the chief police has to say. This is totally the scene where the one guy's like, hey man, look, I'm smoking.
Yeah.
Look, I'm totally smoking.
Check it out.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are still perfect.
Black Caesar, case closed.
The death of Lenny Finkelstein should keep administrative vice in the headlines for now.
Advice, baby.
So before, Alex, give me 1 second just so I can like try and pull out some trivia.
Sure.
Let me get my notebook real quick here.
Cool.
Okay, let's see here. When you investigate the junkie's apartment, you can find a piece of paper with a strange doodle, which we found.
Yep.
And then you're going to hear the sheet music that says All in My Head, treated by Andrew Hale and Simon Hale. Both of them are the actual composers of the game. So the Hale brothers, they're the actual composers of this game.
Dude, I'm going to look into their Beer Bros homework. Let's go check out the Hale brothers.
While chasing Merlin, Audie, you run through a restaurant bearing resemblance in the diner in the movie Pulp Fiction. You can hear a patron exclaim, "This is a tasty burger. The line first uttered by Samuel Jackson.
What the fuck?
Yeah, pretty crazy, huh?
The diner that we ran through didn't look anything like the one from Pulp Fiction.
We probably weren't paying attention. Let's see here. The unique delivery trucks outside of Ramirez removals cannot be entered and do not count towards the Auto Fanatic achievement / trophy. The establishing shot of the interior of Ramirez removals is a high-angle shot looking down on a warehouse filled with the boxes and furniture.
Indiana Jones.
It's impossible to reference the scene, the closing scene of Citizen Kane.
Oh.
The name of Kane's tour director in Star Orson Welles will also appear in the registry of Hotel El Mar in the next case, the setup. Oh, cool. So we'll figure that out soon.
Nice.
In Jones's radio, if you set the wave selection dial to shortwave signals, you'll be able to turn into the so-called number stations. There are many of them. They are in the game strictly as an Easter egg, and Cole will not comment on them. Oh, one of the frequency a man calls out in Spanish. Another one, a childlike voice who's doing the same in Russian as examples.
Okay, what the weird. Fuck? Wait, what are you talking about?
Sorry, I don't know.
Number stations? You know what number stations are?
No.
They're a thing that really exists that like people have found. They're like sort of like shortwave radio stations for spies to tune into and like collect and report information.
Oh, interesting.
And they're really creepy sounding. And like, you know, it was like a fun thing to do on the internet a long time ago to like collect those recordings. I wonder if they're just actual recordings of number stations or if they are coded messages from the devs.
Our final trivia fact, thanks to the LA Noire Wikia, is when examining the number slip in Jones's radio, you can see a vinyl record lying inside the top left corner of the radio. The text on the record is actually in Swedish. It says, Drag skivan uta för vridning, which translates to die out before turning. Interesting.
Die out before turning?
Yeah.
What is that?
I don't know. I guess it means like let the record spin till it's ready to turn. I don't know.
Oh, I see what you're saying. I thought it was like some kind of like badass like warrior's slogan. But what you say makes so much more sense.
So with that said, let's just watch the opening cutscene to our next case called, according to Wikia, The Setup.
The Setup. Or DLC. Or DLC. Insert DLC.
Oh, dude, is it time for Reefer Madness?
Yay!
Now, this for sure is a DLC case.
Yeah. I remember this. I remember when this came out.
A Freddie Calhoun?
What did I fucking tell you? Needs
money to get. Do you know what Jimmy H. Scringe?
Jimmy H. Scringe.
Primo Reefer distribution ring. Says he
has
can.
He said how much it's going to cost?
$50.
And the department will front me the 50?
You can put in an expense claim. He's over at Mike Lyman's on Hollywood Boulevard. See what you can find out.
All right.
Perfect place to stop.
Yeah, man.
Next time, spoiler alert, we're still going to be perfect fucking dicks.
Perfect fucking dicks.
Perfect fucking dicks.
Perfect fucking dicks. All right, see you later.
Later, man.
Bye.